should we tackle next?
Mighty Number One, Pyrogen, has been sighted near this oil refinery. Prevent a large-scale inferno.
You are all set, then?
Thank you. not burned? Why you not burned?
Uh-oh.
Burn! I will crash and you burn!
Thank you.
Show a bit of enthusiasm!
Perhaps you should show a bit of restraint, Dr. Zonda. This is only the beginning. Cole, please transfer Beck's assimilated cell data over to my terminal. I want to begin my analysis and see if I can isolate the root of the malfunction.
Right away, Professor White.
Incidentally, Zonda, I caught a bit of news on the way here. The president of Cherry Dynamics was insisting the source of the incident is Dr. Blackwell.
What? Poppycock! Blackwell is a genius, but he couldn't possibly be behind this.
You must admit, there are similarities to his last plot to shut down every robot in America.
You mean how they both originated at the Battle Coliseum? But he was caught and arrested. Even Blackwell isn't clever enough to pull this off from inside a maximum security prison.
Indeed. I wonder why Mr. Graham seems so certain. Well, enough of that. There's data to sift through. Zonda, can you continue assisting Beck?
Absolutely. Let me know as soon as you discover anything.